Readers and writers have passed and left us less and less. We must find our own way. We don't need any more privilege. There is vivid desperation that is powerless, that doesn't.